In my super fundamentalist church, we had Wednesday night Bible study.
The Wednesday night Bible study. I looked forward to it every week. It was like a little party in someone's house. I loved it. And a lot's gonna happen at the Wednesday night Bible study. First, there's going to be a crock pot of nacho cheese. And the best is when it was at Megan's house, because Megan's mom put a can of Rotel into the nacho cheese. Yeah, and then she just called the whole thing Rotel. And in my memory, Megan's mom, just in my mind, is like this weird floating head in the house. In my memory, like you'd turn the corner and she'd be like, I made Rotel. In my mind, I don't know why. Like you'd open the toilet and it'd be like, Rotel. Why? All right, so we have nacho cheese. You're going to feel really guilty about something. Consider the possibility of hell. Why the fuck was that funny? And then at the end, there's gonna be like a prayer circle scenario. And I always made sure I sat next to Jason because I get to hold Jason's hand. It's a lot to go through on a Wednesday night. We've got nacho cheese, existential crisis, prayer circle with a boner.